to say to my black brother in the White House. I'm going to end it. Barack Obama is a war criminal not because he's black or half African and white, but because his drones have killed 233 innocent children and because he facilitates the killing of